magic book. A magic book said, "What do you want to Leah? What do you want to Leah? A car."
A car.
Magic book said, "Okay, I'll give it a car that can fly." Leah with her mother and father went to sky. There came a bear and a tiger. Leah was scared. Father stole a stick and ran away. Leah was really happy.
On
our way back to home, there was a sound of horn. Car turned into a robot. Leah was very happy. And a robot turned into a car. There was a sound of horn. Beep, 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 beep. Leah was woken from sleep. She was smiling. She was dreaming of a magic car.